Hi, I'm Charu, and it's a Saturday evening, and some of my friends are coming over. We're not going out clubbing today, so I thought I'll make them some nice cocktails at home. Unfortunately, my mom's not at home, otherwise she really helps me out a lot. So what I'm gonna do now is that I'm gonna make my friends a nice mango punch. It's obviously a cocktail. So at home, I see that we have mango. I've taken out the mango pulp. Then we have sauf, we have some vodka, ice, and sugar. Now it's a really simple drink to make. All that you gotta do is put the mango in the blender. Add some sauf to it. The reason I'm adding sauf is because it will leave a very nice aftertaste. We should take the small chota sauf, but this at home I just have the bada wala right now. Usually the chota wala is more, it has more of flavor, and even when we blend it, uska jo piche dust reh jata hai wo zyada nahi hota. But that's alright, they're my friends so they'll understand. Then I'm gonna add 3 spoons of sugar and water. Some ice. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna shake it all up. Great, this is done. Now I've got a glass ready here, and in that I'm gonna put some vodka. It totally depends how much vodka you want to put. Just make sure that your friends are all sensible and they can handle their drinks. Now, in this vodka, I'm gonna put the mango that we've made. Oh, it's come out really nice. Here we go. The bada sauf ka dana, it shows here, so don't strain it, because that will, even if when the drink is over, it's gonna leave a nice aftertaste for your friends, and I'm sure they're gonna remember you for this drink.